A former Rockford standout athlete, Joel Box, pleads guilty to theft charges. Box faced one count of theft of over $10,000 surrounding his youth basketball program. Families complained to the Better Business Bureau that Box charged them for basketball camps and a traveling team that never existed. Some say they were charged more than $500 for camps that Box kept canceling. Box will be sentenced next month.